weekend, 8 regional finals will take place on the gridiron from Bucksport to Kennebunk, and we'll have all your highlights and coverage tomorrow night and Saturday night on Blitz 8. Now, tomorrow night, Bonny Eagle will host Thornton Academy in the Western Maine Championship game in Class A. It's Bonny Eagle's first regional final since 2008. The Scots are coming off a shutout over Scarborough in the semifinals, which shows the team's growth as a defensive unit.
We came out, we knew we were a good offense team, we knew we had talent, and coach is telling us we need to get better on defense if we want to win a state championship, and we really listened to him. We stepped up as a team, we played as a team rather than individuals.
We came together a lot as a team this year. We're playing as one now that we're getting down the stretch here in playoffs, and I think that definitely helps us out. We're